Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Shin Megami Tensei If. A new game. So we used to do a reading. Tell me your gender. I'm going to be female this time. Our name Tamaki. Answer my questions. I hate video games. I'm in the sports club. Screw homework. I never forget things. My favorite is grammar. My favorite sport is pro wrestling. I always use my smartphone. How do you spend my days off? I spend them outside. I love being in crowds. Damn it. It's always speed. They keep giving me speed. What if I do just the top options? Aha! All right. This is the power subtype, or whatever you want to call it. You are much stronger than the average person, and not just in physical strength, but also your willpower. Small troubles are not likely to be a setback for you. You should make the most of your strength. Keep a positive attitude as you go through life, casting aside all worries. However, if you try to force your way through everything, you are likely to fail. Be careful. Hello again. Welcome to my world. Until yesterday, I was just a human, a shining example, an exceptional individual, but yes, a human. Now I'm an omnipotent, omniscient ruler of the Expanse. The residents of the Expanse call me the Demon Emperor. You have been unimaginably blessed with good fortune to have been witness to me, the ruler, with your own two eyes. Your fates, whether they not be alive or dead, all lie on the palm of my hand, whatever. Ha ha ha, wah ha ha, wah ha. Hey, how long are you gonna sleep? Tamaki, school's over already. Wow, you really slept well. I don't know if it's because of all the weird, scary dreams I've been having, but I haven't been able to sleep at all lately. I envy you. Anyway, I'm going home. Bye. The after-school classroom. There are a few students left here. What the hell?
Ah!
Hurry, run!
What happened?
Something weird as hell's going on outside. It's not night, but it's pitch black.
What should we do?
Classroom 2D is in a panic. Tamaki, there you are. Classmate, Yumi Shirakawa suddenly talked to you. I've been looking for you. I need to talk to you, Tamaki. Listen, all of us are trapped here in the school. Something strange is going on outside, and it's as if the entire school has warped into another dimension. I have a bad feeling about this. I don't think we're going to get out of this okay. No, there's no time for this. If we don't do anything, we're all going to die. At least that's the gut feeling I get. Please, give me a hand. Let's save the school and everyone in it. Tamaki, come with me.
No.
Yeah, I guess you can't decide all of a sudden. Go check out the school and see how things are, but we don't have much time.
I saw a demon in the gym. God, it was terrifying.
What homeroom are you from? You shouldn't enter the principal's office uninvited.
Tamaki from 2D. I'd ask what you need in the infirmary, but it's not the time for that. I have no clue what's going on out there. Do you know anything? If you're not feeling well, I'll heal what ails you. Please be careful, don't do anything dangerous. I'm worried about you, so take this. I want everyone in the school to be safe, so please take care.
Damn, there's no dial tone. Can't contact anyone. You want something? Sorry, but this just isn't the time for it.
Alright. You should not walk around the school by yourself. Hasn't been any indication that it's safe to for plasma bodies. No scientific basis to say that walking around by yourself is safe. A couple of students left the school trying to get home, but not a single one has returned. Whole school's kind of become like that first village in RPG, you know?
Floppy disk lying in the hall, but everyone's creeped out and won't touch it.
Tamaki, are you okay? Hey, can you believe it? Those disciplinary committee guys are keeping us shut up in here. Though I hear you could still get out through the emergency exit on the third floor. Haven't seen Hazma for at least 2 or 3 days. Everyone's just running around in a panic, which isn't gonna do anyone good. Come to think of it, Reiko, Akanezawa went from over from 1B is trying to do something about this, but I can't imagine that Percy chick being able to accomplish anything. Anyway, if we don't do something, we're all going to die, at least that's the gut feeling I get. Why don't you lend me a hand? No. Call yourself a woman! May not be able to get back if we sit on our butts here like this.
Oh, Tamaki. Good to see you keeping your wits about you in a time like this. I, on the other hand, have no idea what to do, and I just bought a brand new laptop with my bonus. What am I worrying about at a time like this? Well, I guess I'm not much of a teacher. I'm just paralyzed and can't do anything. Oh, what should I do? Okay.
That Otsuki. You know, the science teacher totally creeps me out. Dude stays holed up in his little lab all day long doing... I don't know what, but something. Something's messed up when a guy like that ends up in charge of the disciplinary committee.
I saw Hazma in the hallway. He was glowing like a ghost or something.
You're Tamaki from 2D, right? Calm as ever, I see. I'm Shinji Kuro, but everyone calls me Charlie. Nice to meet ya. So you're trying to escape the school somehow, are ya? Getting the hell out of here on my own. Everyone here is just running around in a goddamn panic. Either that or they're sitting still, thinking that someone will come and help them. Like that'll happen. You don't seem to be that dumb, though. So if what you want, I'll work with you. What do you say?
But you go with no.
I see. Well, if you change your mind, I'm gonna hang out here just a little longer. But if we don't do something, the school's gonna stay shut up forever.
There you are. You're Tamaki from 2D, right? What are you doing here? You seem pretty calm compared to everyone else. But this isn't the time to wait and see what happens. We're in another world entirely now. I don't have time to explain. I'm in a hurry, sorry.
Ooh.
Huh. What, the person who was just here? You mean... Akanezawa? I saw her leaving the classroom. But to where?
Gotta clean up, and the sky got really dark.
Who's there? Oh, it's just you, Tamaki.
It's me, Ryuichi.
Is this a friend of yours?
Yeah, it's Tamaki from 2D. Akiko's here with me. There was some monster in the gym, so the two of us are hiding out here.
Ryuichi, I'm scared.
Don't worry, I won't let anything happen to you.
You searched the storeroom? Yes. Got the ice pick. Oh, hey. Yeah, you, Tamaki from 2D, right? What the hell happened in the school? No. You're scared I'll leave you behind.
Ah, I need to talk to you about the anomalies that are going on here. I'm Reiko Akanezawa. Pleased to meet you. I know who's behind all this, and I have an idea of what we're going to have to do. All I need now is someone to help me. But everyone is in such a panic that they won't be of much assistance. You're the only one I can think of that will be able to help, so please, give me a hand.
Yes! Reiko joined you!
Thanks for hearing me out. The truth is, this anomaly was called by Ideo Hazuma. He was trying to summon demons to the school, but things escalated and the whole school got pulled into the expanse. Yep, we're in the middle of the expanse right now. We've got to find him and stop him. Come on, let's go.
Help! Monsters!
Now is not your time.
Help! Monsters!
Hmm.
Thanks, you really helped me out.
Yeah, this hasn't changed. Okay. So did you hear? There are monsters in the gym. Wonder if there's something to do with that creepy-ass ceremonial get-up in there. Anyway, people have been coming in here and trying to pick up anything they could work as a weapon. Ain't much in that department. You search the room, shoulder pads. Azuma's a creep. Dude's way beyond genius and insanity. Using demons, black magic, and all that garbage.
Damn. I wonder what happened to my belt.
Alright. Got a bunch of old school equipment as... well, equipment. So the thing is that I need Reiko to die once. Damn it. Reiko, die! Damn it. Ooh, this could work. Yes!
Damn it. That works. There we go. Bet you thought I was dead, eh? Ooh, she knew. Alrighty, hang on just real quick. I'm back. Go back. Alright, so, status, I have my guy, which is Sudama. I wish I had all of those abilities, but we sadly live in a world where the main character cannot learn magic yet. You have Kinari, which has two fire spells and a group ice spell, as well as Hapilma, something like that. Something like that. Ah. Okay. Oh, Tamaka. Sorry about before. I just panicked. Do you need something? Eh? You want to borrow my laptop? Oh, come on. Give me a break. Please, Professor Yahada, lend it to us. All right. I can lend you my laptop, but I've got enough. Got something. I can't let you lend you my laptop, but I've got something even better. It's a special ARM terminal type PC I built myself. Saw some kid with a husky. My age, I should be mortified. Quality, it should have no problems. Now, if we run the program, we should be able to summon demons or get them to join us. We now speak and summon demons. Hello. An astral body appeared. I am the one who was once Ideo Hazama, but I am no longer an ordinary high school student like you. Now I am the great ruler of the Expanse, the Demon Emperor. The weak student Ideo Hazama is no more. Now there is only the supremely powerful Demon Emperor. It was through the use of a mere fraction of my great power that the school was pulled into the Expanse. Resistance is futile. I can see that you're trying to escape the school. What a waste of effort. But why not? I'll give you a hint. Head to the gym. There is something there that will let you into the Expanse, if you can manage to get it. Not that I think you'll be able to survive in the Expanse, that is. Well, do your best. I wish you luck. You see, just like I said. Still, I can't believe that Hazama is the Demon Emperor. Hee-ho? Hee-ho! Hop in the ARM terminal, buddy. I'm gonna turn you into God.
Ha!
Perfect. Okay. The gymnasium. Let's have a look around. Search the ceremonial area. The Ring of Humility. I see you've found it. You can keep it. Once you leave the school into the expanse, you will enter the Chamber of Seals. Use the Ring of Humility there, and you can break one of them. In order to return your school to the human world, you will have to break every one of the seals, of course. Even your primitive minds should be able to grasp that fact. However, first you'll need to beat Fawn. Otherwise, you're just wasting my time. Fight bravely, friends. Uh-oh. Okay. Got the Ring of Humility. Hey, what are you doing in the gym? I'm gonna tell Otsuki. You took the Demon Emperor's joke seriously and got the Ring of Humility? There's no scientific basis to say that it's okay for you to leave the school. Ah!
dare you, little brats! You'll pay for this! There's no scientific basis that you'll be able to make it back to the human world alive!
Like a temple, just like Hazuma to build something like this.
If humility glowed, the seal opened a bit, and the gate to the west was unlocked.
Domain of Pride.
Come for the other side too. A lot of people from here, from there, have been showing up here lately. Ever since the Demon Emperor arrived.
Demon Emperor is in charge here. Under his leadership, he split the world into a bunch of domains, like the Pride Domain, Gluttony Domain, Sloth Domain, and the like.
I do. Art.
Alright. Alright. The village up ahead.
Namaste.
Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da.
Yeah, no. Really? Thank you.
Okay. Oh, God. We can get exactly one gun. All right. I can die. This is it. Alrighty. Oh, a bicorn. And Reiko gets... Oh, fuck, what were you? You were like El Pama or something? Or El Pamu? Corn. Took my stamina away and gave me magic that I can't use. You got a boost in speed. You got a healing spell and Zeo, which is the lightning spell. It's not all bad. Thank you. Okay. Hang on, what was that? I've heard that when there's a crescent moon, a wonderful old man comes here, so I'm going to wait here as long as it takes. I hear that he gives any cute girls he meets here wonderful presents. Meet 1/8, by the way. You know if there's a crescent moon or not today? Huh.
Young lady, it must have been tough for a girl like you to make it this far. And you're very cute too, so here I want you to have this. The exceptionally cute Tamaki received iron bunny ears from the Expanse Man. Yo?
The old man won't be coming here anymore. The iron bunny ears he gave me are the best. Sorry about that. But is this a little too small for me? What are your sizes?
Really?
Statue of the Demon Emperor. More wanderers, eh? Welcome to the Domain of Pride. You came here because you want to get out of the expanse on your own, right? Now that's pride for you, thinking there's nothing you're incapable of. You're going to realize how powerless you are soon enough, I reckon. Fallen Vine has made a vow of fealty to the Demon Emperor, and has been left in charge of the Domain of Pride. Ooh. Wait. Oh, I can die. I should die. Lady, it must have been tough for a girl like you to make it here. I want you to have this. Steve's high leg armor. Tough for a girl like you to make it this far. Dairama Rakukaja. Okay, so he knows Rakukaja now. He also has a strength boost and a luck boost. Battle yo-yo. Damn. Just gives me one magic boost and nothing else, really. Thank you. He's here too. Seca.
Never understood gem boxes in either of the games.
I've been waiting for you, cubs. The Demon Emperor told me to treat you right. Looking at you, though, I think no matter how hard I try to hold back, you'd blow into a million pieces at the slightest touch.
Easy. The Ring of Restraint. Okay. Down the stairs. Doesn't let me fuse my dead demons in the ceremony, so let us revive Kobold. Okay. Perfect. Glow! Alright. Door of Gluttony. Statue of the Demon Emperor. Oh, you don't say. You standing there, you defeated Fallen Vine, didn't you? Very well, I see you got some moxie. Welcome to the domain of gluttony. Humans are such avarice little beasts. They continue to consume and consume, even when they already have enough to stave off starvation. Such a crime is hard to forgive. The most unforgivable human in your school is imprisoned here. Maybe later in the game, but I'm not going to bother with the casino right now. Demons. There they are. Thank you.
Yeah. Look at her. Arunda. Okay. Intelligence went down, but strength went up. Interesting. Shifty guy that's making really useful stuff in the domain. Apparently came from the outside. It's the doctor. It's Otsuki. Iron Bunny is still the best thing we can get. That's right. She doesn't have him. Thank you.
Okay. Da-da-da.
Been by a bunch of kids that hurt like hell. But what if they get a load of the modifications I've got on myself? Ah, what are you doing here? Well, that seems the time I'm looking for you.
There we go.
I don't believe it. Beaten again.
Just you wait, though. You're only spinning your wheels trying to oppose the Demon Emperor. My back.
Had this goulette for so long. Go away. Go. Finally. Yes! Finally. Brought my intelligence down, but my strength is super high. Thank you.
Male only. Oh god, all of these guns are male only. Why?
But no, we're stuck with the guns pistol.
Oy yoy.
I accept. Is that literally one more level? It is. There might be a bit before I do level up. I think I need Apsaris. I think Apsaris is a demon that I need.
Thank you. I got a ruby, I guess. Perfect. to test something real quick. Okay, they will summon together. Okay. So we've got some stuff to work with here. It ain't hopeless. That's for sure. Perfect. Thank you.
Oh, I'm hungry.
Maki shrunk and hid inside the food. Cooking stuff for Orcus. Wouldn't believe how much this guy eats. We're dying here.
Give me the food. Give me food quickly. I'm hungry.
Who unequipped my gun?
Okay. Large insect. Perfect.
What? What have I been doing? I can't remember anything, but I feel like I've been doing something very sinful.
The Ring of Diligence. Alrighty. Easiest part of the game is done now. It's time for the part of the game that takes 2 to 3 hours each.
No.
Accept. Alrighty. Got a guardian naga. Increases my strength and my magic, but decreases my intelligence once again. Increases my strength and luck, decreases my intelligence by 1.
the spells it knows. Ooh! Mediarama and Rakukaja.
Reiko already knew Rakukaja, I believe. I think a lot of her demons are Rakukaja.
Havers.
Of diligence.
Domain of Sloth. Well, well, looks like that poor ugly little man has been rescued from his own cravings for food. Very well, next up are those that are tortured by their own laziness. Animals are naturally such indolent things. Humans are no exception, of course. They give in to their own laziness so easily. And they call themselves the lords of all creation. Pathetic, don't you think? Despite the approaching danger, they merely stayed in their school, doing nothing. Truly, they are unworthy insects. Who could protest were they to be exterminated? But I am merciful, so I gave them a chance.
Alrighty. We made it to Sloth. Which means I'm ending it here, because Sloth is going to be its own 2 to 3 hour video again, probably. Oh boy. But we'll get a lot of level ups, a lot of guardian evolutions. We will progress. In some ways.
Man, even taking breaks from this game, it really kills you to play the same thing borderline. Nothing really changes for the first, like 5 hours or so. The first 5 hours of all campaigns are exactly the same. And I'm pretty sure Reiko and Yumi's route are even more similar than Charlie's route. At least Charlie's route had Wrath and then skipped Greed and the final school. Reiko's route, I'm pretty sure, does Envy, Greed, and the school just like Yumi does. Except she has one more dungeon tacked on to the very end as well. So, it's... Ooh, it's a lot. But yeah, next time, we are doing Sloth. Oh. Hopefully I can stay awake for the whole thing. Thank you all for watching. Especially if you got this far and stick around. because there's a lot more to come.